First up, it's Nicholas. Nicholas!
I actually cannot believe I have made it to the X Factor final. When I first walked in the audition room in Glasgow, I was so nervous. And I just thought, do you know what? I'm never going to get through here and I'm never going to make it. My parents and my family have always believed me. But I've never believed myself. I remember being at judges' houses, and by that time, I could really feel the pressure. I always wanted to show Louis and show the judges how much this meant to me and that I wasn't just a wee daft boy here to sing, that I was here to win the competition.
You're going through to live shows?
When Louis told me I was through, my legs just were like jelly and just went,
Mumble.
I was crying so much because it was a relief off my shoulders. It was the best feeling in the world. To think how far I've came in the last couple of months has been absolutely mind-blowing. Each week, my confidence has grown so much. Never, ever, ever thought I'd get this far. To see my family in the audience every week, knowing that I have their support and love behind me, always gives me that extra fight. Before X Factor, I was just a normal lad from Scotland, going to school and pretend that you're listening up the back of classes to teachers, and now my life has completely changed. When I'm on that X Factor stage, I just really do feel like I'm at home. Now I'm this far, it's just like, I need to go all the way.
Nicholas McDonald!
I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. And I'm just out to find the better part of me. I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside the train. And it's not easy to be me. I wish that I could cry, fall upon my knees, find a way to lie, but I hope I'll never see. It may sound absurd, but don't be naive. Even heroes have the right to be. I may be disturbed, but won't you concede? Even heroes have the right to dream. It's not easy to be me. I'm coming away. To fly, I'm not that naive. Men were meant to ride with clouds between their knees.
I'm only a man.
I'm only a man. Kid tonight on this one-way street. In a funny red sheet, looking for a special thing inside of me, inside of me, inside of me, oh, inside of me, inside of me. I'm only a man.
tell you, Nicholas, you came into this wonderful X Factor show as a little boy, and in 10 weeks I have seen you turn into an amazing young man, and it's been my honor to sit here and watch you grow. And just congratulations to everything you've achieved. That song was amazing.
Thank you, Sean.
Yeah, Nicholas, congratulations. You know, what a transformation, really, from the first time we saw you. You know, one of the most important things in a young artist's life is getting experience. You've added tons of it in this competition. Take it and move forward. Well done to you. You've had a great competition.
My Nikki Blue Eyes. That song was absolutely perfect for you. Everything that you've ever wanted to be, everything. You have it all. Everything is right there inside of you. And I'm so proud of you because along this journey, you've discovered yourself as an artist, as an individual. That is the music and that is the album you will be making, and I can't wait to buy it.
Thank you.
Nicholas, it's amazing that somebody so young can be so good, and everybody, this is your last chance to vote for Nicholas, and that sounds like a brilliant recording voice, sounds like a hit to me, and everybody, if you want Nicholas to win, you got to vote now.
Thank you, judges. That's it, man. Can't do any more. How did it feel?
That felt absolutely amazing, and I just want to thank absolutely everyone who's supported me, who's believed in me, and especially a massive thank you to Lou Walsh and all the other judges for believing in me since the very, very start. And it really does mean a world. Thank you.
All right. Well, you just thanked them, but your supporters are out there somewhere. I'd love to see that winner single in the shop store, I'm sure. Caroline, what are they saying up there?
I'm here with Nicholas's mum, Eileen. Your son has beat thousands of people to get here tonight. What's it like watching him up on that stage?
Sorry?
What's it like seeing him up on that stage?
Do you know what? I can't find the words. I'm just so proud of him. I love him so much. Do you know what? Whatever the outcome tonight, you know, they've all been incredible, but I mean, 17 years of age.
Absolutely.
This is what people dream about. And do you know what? He's living the dream. He's having the time.
He really is.
And we absolutely adore him.
Thank you, Eileen. Thank you.
Love you so much, Nicholas.
Thank you.
Love you.
Thank you, Caroline.